to drop, dude. I'm just saying. Let me show the let me say Alright, before we get into this video, I wanted to tell you guys why I'm uploading this video in the first place. Nightkite was talking mad shit on me. He was saying that he was better than me and that I'm a drop and whatnot. So I was like, alright, deal this 1v1. And this is what happened. Oh
my God. Remember, there's only like 30 arrows in this one.
Wait, what are we playing?
I won't need those because I'll just drop you with a sword.
Oh, it's 24.
What are we playing?
Okay.
I'm a drop. Oh, he goes to the bow. I knew it, dude. There's no way you suck at melee, dude. I know this.
Oh yeah, sure. Watch.
What are we doing?
I'm exposing them right now. Just chill.
In what?
Build your shit. He's recording this and not gonna upload it because I'm dropping him.
What? You're both spamming because you're scared right now. You're getting like no offense.
We don't talk about that.
Don't talk about the princess like that.
Come on, Nightkite.
Why are you going to bow, huh?
I'm not bowing, dude. You're the one that's just sitting there.
Okay, I'm done with you. You're done. Oh, why you gotta hit that? Okay. You know what?
What, like, okay?
Don't need a headpiece. Okay, yup. You see that, guys?
You're falling! Back to the bow.
Okay! Okay!
You good?
Okay.
You good?
Okay, rematch.
You're such a drop.
What the heck?
Like, Mike, you're a good Reddit player and all because there's a lot of bowing.
I don't even bow!
How do you win then?
Because I'm good.
Where?
And bowing.
No, bowing's the, if you actually played Yuichi, Reddit Yuichi, you
would I do. I do.
I don't play Reddit. What?
No, I play
Zero real quick.
You pre-gapping now, Nightkite?
Nope. You're just trash.
Oh shit.
Someone's getting clipped. I like Mike's confidence though, at least. But he's definitely not better.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What should I pick out of my
group? You're even better at bow.
What?
Should I pick 10 mystery dust? 6,000 coins for paintball or 30 Skywar souls.
Oh fuck, that was a hard hit. Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
You have a low neck jewel too.
I know, bro, but I was talking pretty hard.
Yeah, let's just.
Got Fortnite yet?
Yeah.
Let's play it.
It's like, dude, I'm clipping Mike. He's just sitting here, both spamming now. Pretty much game.
I need to get some salsa.
Holy.
It smells hella good though, this flavor juice.
Oh, Mike with the combo.
You're getting drunk.
I'm still higher than you.
What are you, Lord? Exactly, and you were getting drunk. I was lower than you, and then I dropped you down a half a heart.
Let me play two.
I dropped him real
fast. Oh, of course you didn't.
What was that?
Honestly, for you, it shouldn't even be a problem, honestly.
Oh, now you're saying I'm way too good. Okay.
I came from nothing, it's nothing like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch. I'm ballin'. I made a promise to my mama. I